there was one for 30. Down the track, it's a bigger, straight as an arrow. Flat six, magnificent strike.
That was a magnificent shot. That is just a good, good strike.
Good use of the feet.
Played the ball underneath his eyes. His weight transfer and bat speed through the shot was beautiful.
Goes for the cut shot. There's a fielder there. Tries aggressively. Armla. Missed the ball initially. I think he missed the fly with that one. Didn't see it in the backdrop. Peterson is not happy. 159 for Pan. Well, nice long stride into that drive. Armla just held his position, and then when he dived, it was all too late. Missed the ball in the backdrop. From the try, that's nicely struck. That's more like it.
We don't exactly know what was the problem with Omar Gul, but Omar Akmal, they were saying that he's been playing reckless shots. They want to teach him a lesson.
They'll go all the way. Good effort there, but that is Abdul Razzaq at his best.
Great connection, 184 for 5. Might be Razzaq. If he keeps hitting the ball like that.
Good effort there.
Yeah, Abdul Razzaq, I saw him playing county cricket. He's done so well for Hampshire. They used him as an opening batsman and he scored a lot of runs for them.
And I guess they need to. Great connection that time from Abdul Razzaq.
Absolutely amazing the way he hits the ball. Just moves his leg off the way. There you go. Maximum. Result in maximum.
But it's got to be said, Mohammed, if you've seen Abdul Razzaq play, that is the perfect delivery for him to hit into the crowd. I guess Tutsobi was going for the Yorker. Really was very much in the slot. Pretty much the same ball, but this time content to get the single because it wasn't a free hit.
Well, that playing very sensibly. That was the six he hit, but after that he picked up single. He's paying some respect to good deliveries.
Down the track, gets it on the falls, clock it straight to the man at fairly deep long on, and it brings up the 200. Only three outside the circle. Hit that one pretty well. Is it going to go all the way? No, it's not. One bounce, so it's a great start from the over.
Great stuff from youngsters. It's really required now. Fawad Alam took his time, he's settled. Hit it nicely, he knew the fielders up and cleared the boundary. We need more of these.
He set that one and he set it a long way. Terrific stuff. That is outstanding batting. Off the last ball of the over, 12 for 6, 11 runs from it, 211 for 5. And that was an outstanding stroke.
Absolutely ideal scenario for Razzaq. Leg out of the way. There you go. Razzaq at his best. Beautiful hit.
Sliced away. Four runs. That's what they need.
Runs are important. No matter how they come at this stage. Fawad Alam, 48 of 67 deliveries. Pakistan needed an anchor role there, which he played well.
Could be out, should be out, is out. Sean Langerfeld is the man that's got the important breakthrough. He loves bowling in these situations. It's more than a correction, Albie Walker.
the management, the selection committee. This is the wicket of Fawad Alam. Caught at cover.
Is a huge wicket for South Africa. Fawad Alam knows that. He's gone for 48, 217 for 6. Sarkanone Haider has just arrived, pretty inexperienced as well at one international cricket.
Oh, goodness me, that is a fantastic shot. Getting the 50 as well, his 23rd one day international 50. Abdul Razzaq applauded in the crowd. He's destructive, all right. The equation now 59 from 36. 228 for 6. Got a run. Oh, he's going to be gone. Yes, he's gone. Had to sacrifice himself because they're running out of deliveries. Pakistan and Haider aware that he needs to ensure that Abdul Razzaq is on strike.
Well, look at this wicket. Little reverse flick here by Robin Peterson. So good skills by him.
So gone for the single. Doesn't get there because Peterson throws the stumps down. Pakistan 228 for 7. One day international, so if you look back right at the start of his career, you'd say yes, some wonderful Yorkers bowled, but in the pressure situations he reverts to his great strength, which is bounce, and it works a lot of the time. That's a good shot, using the pace and just cutting away behind point for 4.
Well, that's a little bit too much width, but not a great deal wrong with the delivery. It was an excellent stroke. Very good timing. If you want to be critical, you probably could have said, well, at this stage of the innings, he should be up in the block hole and straight at the stumps, but he hasn't bowled that length.
Oh, goodness, that is clubbed. It's gone really flat. JP Duminy running to his left with a thought that he'd have a chance. It's gone for 6.
Well, that was a great shot. Sean Lemonfield just missing his length. Didn't get it far enough up. So good strike by the result. JP Duminy did his level best at mid-off. But that cleared him. He hit that so well. Good flat 6. Good start to the over for Pakistan.
JP Duminy, a valiant effort. Too much to do, had to go to his left first of all, judge what line it was and then jump up to try and get up there. Turning it on for Pakistan. 2 sixes in the over.
Well, he's dangerous. That much we know. If you miss your area and he's on song, he's going to punish you. Shah Langefeld again not getting it up far enough. Missing that Yorker length. So second 6 in the over.
Strikes him well. This time along the ground, lots of work to do in the deep. Colin Ingram does it. Gotta get back for a second. Always tough to stop the second there. If you're long off, you're running to your right, a long way to your right. Gotta stop the boundary. Did that. And then difficult to stop the 2.
We said Pakistan needed a big over. Is this going to be the big one? We need another boundary at least off the last 2 deliveries.
14 off this one so far. 2 deliveries to go. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! What a strike! A slower delivery picked by Abdul Razzaq and deposited at par.
20 of the overs so far. Terrific batting by Abdul Razzaq. Not the best of death bowling by Charles Longerfield. Got to be full and you got to be straight. That was a slower delivery. right in the arc, but well struck.
What a way to bring up the 250. There's the equation on the big screen, 33 from 19. That's where you want to be. Got a hit, it's done so. Fantastic work. Put the left hand out. Charles Lamabelle and his run Wahab Riaz out, who needed to get to the other end to get Abdul Razzaq on strike. Eight down now, Pakistan for 254. Syed Ajmal has walked out to the middle and he's on strike. His job to get one straight away. Get back on board, get to the other end. The field is in the circle for South Africa on the offside. A tight on one. So is the mid-wicket on the onside. Here's Albie Mortal. Oh, gotta get back. Gotta get back. That's it. No ball. No ball. It'll be a free hit. Oh, it's gotta run back. It's gotta run back. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Syed Ajmal, unaware of the scenario. You've got to get your gun batsman on strike. So you've got to run as fast as you can and just get back in at the non-striker's end and let the batsman do the batting. He's gone for one. Pakistan have just one wicket standing now. 257 on the board. Free hit. Oh, picks it up. What a shot. Not too far short of being six. It's gone for four. Bonus. 26 from 14. That's what's required now.
Well, that was a great shot. Not the best of deliveries. Well, Abdul Razzaq's got no choice. I just got the one wicket left, so he's just got to keep going and hope for the best.
Just one taken. 25 to win from 12. Got a full toss at the end of the last over. Just decided to pat it onto the onside and take one. Oh, that's why. That's why he wants to be on strike and he wants to hit some boundaries and ensure that Pakistan get home. Oh, six off the first ball, throws it wide open.
Shahid was taking a fearful battering. Previous over went for 20. Again, he's in the slot, missing his length. Got to be full and you've got to be straight. All full and just inside the white line on the offside. When you bowl that length, you're right in the arc.
Oh my word! Goodness me! Was a crack off the bat.
Attempted bouncer. Well, Shalanathol is definitely not getting it right. He's trying to bowl too many different deliveries. So he's actually confusing himself and making it tough for Jan Werter to see the field. So we're talking about 19, now it's just 15.
Beautiful situation here. It just looked all done and dusted. South Africa were looking to get in at a canter. But Razzaq has played magnificently. Taking it all on. That might go for four as well, no. Just one run taken.
South Africa came on this tour to work on exactly this situation. They've been concerned about their ability to contain good opposition in the batting power play and at the death. They're struggling a little bit again tonight.
14 from 7. Change of motion for that man there. He was happy all through the day. Charles Langeveld going for a wicket here. He has to.
cheered fervently in the crowd. 273 for 9, 14 off the last over. Shot for six. He's up to 99, Abdul Razzaq.
What a shot. Albie Morkel, full toss, missing the Yorker length. Razzaq, he's not going to miss out on that. That takes him to 99 as well. Sensational inning so far.
Just dispatches it out the park.
Oh, we keep talking about that length. You cannot get your length wrong after that. Two runs to win, three deliveries in which to get them. Who would have thought that Pakistan would get back into this one? They win this match, the series will come alive.
He's after it, he's after it, and then gave up the ghost. The ground not big enough. Length missed and punished by Abdul Razzaq. He's punished every bowler that's bowled at the death in the pressure situations here. They're having a fantastic time. They were sad a bit earlier. Felt that Pakistan had capitulated again. Sensational inning by Abdul Razzaq, 109 from 72 balls. He's taken in his side single-handedly home and beaten South Africa. It was done and dusted. Johan Botha and his men would have felt that they were home, just about home, and needed a clinical performance, and they were on their way there with a performance that seemingly was clinical. But brilliance, sheer brilliance by Abdul Razzaq has meant that Pakistan have squared the series. It's South Africa's first loss in 11 matches. You've got to give credit though to Abdul Razzaq. Cheered as he goes off, look at that, an embrace from his coach Bakar Yunus. Superb stuff. Congratulations from Jacques Ellis and a few of the other South Africans as well. But some searching to do. Ntikabalam, the team manager, saying well done. Off he goes into the change room. No doubt we'll hear from him when Ramiz Raja does the post-match presentation. Here's a look at that Pakistan scorecard. 109 from 72 balls. Not out, Abdul Razzaq. Maneuvered things expertly to ensure that he was on strike at the right times. The bowling, you look at it, you say, well, decent. But when it counted, in the times when the pressure was on, the South African bowlers missed their lengths and were dispatched for several sixes. The summary then. Johan Botha, the South African captain, chose to bat first. South Africa got 286 for 8. Ingram getting 100. played really well. Amla played well for his 65. Dumini did well to get 54. He got South Africa to that 286. And then Pakistan lost early wickets and lost their way before Abdul Razzaq getting 109 of 72 balls and hitting 10 sixes, the most by anyone against South Africa, got them home by just one wicket. That was the moment. It was celebration all round. He was pretty pumped. Abdul Razzaq, job done. Contrasting pictures those are. Fantastic sport. You get winners and you get those who come second.
Cool and Cool Man of the Match Award, cash awards, dirhams 1500, and Cool and Cool have given a special US dollars thousand award to Abdul Razzaq for his fantastic innings. Western